गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम अगेन इन इंग्लिश रीडर क्लास। टुडे वी शैल सी ए पोएम। द पोएम, द हेडिंग ऑफ दिस पोएम इज ए हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट। बिफोर सीइंग द पोएम यू सी दिस क्वेश्चंस। Which word would you refer as kind or humble ones? Tick them. There are some words. You have to see these words carefully. It is your task. You read the words and search the meaning of these words. And according to the questions, you read the question again. Which words would you refer as kind or humble? यहाँ पर कौन से ऐसे words हैं जो दयालुता के सूचक हैं? ऐसे words के सामने box में tick का सिन लगाना है। Put a tick mark in the box. Next question. Sometimes showing kindness let us into problems. Do you agree with this? Look at the pictures given below and express your view. कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि हम अपनी kindness दिखाते हुए problem में पड़ जाते हैं। और यहाँ पर देखो, लुक एट दिस पिक्चर, सी हियर, एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस पिक्चर यू हैव टू राइट योर व्यू कि कैसे हम कभी कभी अपना काइंडनेस दिखाते हुए प्रॉब्लम में पड़ जाते हैं। देयर आर सम स्पेस, यू राइट हियर इन योर, यू राइट हियर योर व्यू अकॉर्डिंग टू यू। नाउ लेट अस एंजॉय द पॉइंट। Little children never give pain to things that feel and live. Let the gentle robin come for the crumbs you save at home. As this food you throw along, he will repay you with a song. Never hurt the timid hare peeping from her green grass layer. Let her come and sport and play on the lawn at close of day. The little lark goes soaring high to the bright windows of the sky, singing as if it were always spring. And flirting on an untied wing, oh, let him sing his happy song. No, nor do these gentle creatures wrong. Children, you read the poem again and try to understand it. In next class, we shall see with its meaning, stanza by stanza. Thank you.